guys, welcome to the channel. Welcome to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber. And
guys, I know y'all seen from the title. Y'all know that I am hyped for this video today because it's one of my favorites. The person I fell in love with first in this music journey. But if you are new here to this channel, guys, there's a couple things y'all need to do.
Like this video, subscribe to the channel, and turn that post notification bell so you don't miss anything that we've got coming.
Tell them what we got.
Guys, do you want to tell them?
BeeGees. Staples. Prime staples of this entire channel. The ones that really put us on, or will put me on at least, my idol. Barry Gibb and the BeeGees. At least tell them the song.
Do you want me to?
Go ahead. Okay. You can if you want to.
You're going to jump the gun. Nights on Broadway.
A brand new one. This one was suggested via Twitter. So if you are not following us on Twitter, go ahead and go over there. We take music suggestions there as well. Your boy is hype. Barry, the man.
It's from the 70s,
Nights
baby.
Nights on Broadway. Let's get it.
I'm sorry, I just have to point out how quick you settled into it. It was like two beats in and like his eyes changed
over
and he was like, I was like, okay, he is gone. Barry, give us
it's the BeeGees effect.
But it took like 2 seconds and you're not, like, you turn into somebody else. You looked at me and I was like, Jay is no
it's
longer
like my,
here.
My alter ego.
Yeah,
comes
he
out.
Was gone. Okay, we can rewind a little bit. I just had to make
Barry,
that noted.
It's the BeeGees sound. The disco kind of sound.
I mean,
sound.
This man's whole body just... Woo,
it's like I'm morphing in my bodysuit. like Frozo, and I'm morphing in my bodysuit.
Okay, we're good.
Guys, I'm telling you, it doesn't get much better than the BeeGees. I mean, we've heard them done really love songs. We've heard them do more like disco songs, you know, and throw this in there as well. The tone, the tempo of the sound, the disco, I should say, and then their voices and their melodies together.
I like this one because, like, we do get a lot of disco BeeGees, and this might still be, but I think it's got some funk.
It does have a little bit of funk to it.
It's got a lot more. It's got something.
Well, do you hear the guitar in your lip?
Yeah, you know, it's got, so, like, that kind of gives me, like, okay, like, I can roll with this, I can rock with this, but, yeah, of course, every time you get vocals from BeeGees, you're gonna like it, no matter what you put behind them, you're like, okay, that's stunning, that's angelic.
Let's get back.
Well, I had to follow you, though you did not want me to. That won't stop my love in you. I can't stay away, blame it all on the nights on Broadway. Singing them straight to my heart, so blame it.
Stunning. The vocals are beautiful. Like that last little minute, you could just get so lost in the sound.
And I'm so glad you said the vocals, because obviously we talk about Barry a lot. That's not taking anything away from Maurice or Robin. Well, they're amazing as well.
Without all three of them together, I mean, it's less stunning. It's super angelic with them all.
I am absolutely loving this.
It's just like, it sounds so beautiful and it sounds so pretty, but then I listened to the lyrics, I'm like, it's a little bit creepy because he said, I followed you even though you didn't want me.
Even though you didn't want me to.
Because the night's on Broadway and basically, like, I'll wait a whole lifetime. I'm going to wait forever for you. So that part's a little bit creepy, but when you have the Gibbs brothers sing it to you, it doesn't sound creepy. Oh, you're like, oh,
nothing
so
they
sweet.
Sing would sound creepy at all. And oh, goodness, that is a goal of mine, a dream to meet Barry Gibbs. Guys, start the campaign now. Hit Barry up on all socials.
But you would never get to that point. You would faint. You'd be... Guy, could you imagine him just fangirl straight?
Oh, man. Oh, man. I'd probably meet him and try to sing to him in that falsetto. Let's get back. From literally from start to finish. But I mean, that's what I expect with the Bee Gees. I don't understand, you know, I wear a White Sox hat. The whole deal of burn disco, they threw all the Bee Gees stuff in the outfield and lit it on fire. I do not understand
it. In the comments.
How can y'all hate on the Bee Gees, the disco era?
Oh my gosh, I don't know. But that Bee Gees, that was absolutely gorgeous. I love the pace of it. I love that the end vocally. Wow, it was stunning. But I feel like you can always say that about them.
And you know, you said changing the pace. The tempos that were switching was really,
was
really
cool.
But guys, thank y'all for that one. As soon as I seen it, I was like, absolutely have to do it because it's one we haven't done yet. But that is going to be the end of today's reaction video. As we always send you out of here, an extra happy today. We love you. We thank you. We appreciate you. And remember, every single day that you wake up, it is a blessing and that you are blessed. And for your new family members, to hit that subscribe button down below. You guys have a goal every day, just like we do and the rest of our RSR family. Tell them that goal, Ma.
Make somebody smile, y'all.
We love y'all, and we'll see y'all later.